seem to take a step up. Yes, I'm in now, that's so edge up. So some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my.
It's the first video about work and travel.
Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. You know, it's your girl Bola, and today we're coming with something different, something that I know a lot of persons are interested in and stuff. So the topic is work and travel. Don't want this to sound like a presentation, you know, but okay, in this episode what we will do is tell you all about the program, where did I go, agency I use, the cost, pay, work hours, places I visit, friends I've met, did it work out for me, saving techniques, regrets, visa processing, how to pack, how to research your area, and just other day one tips in general. And you can place down below any question that you want so I can answer it for you. I may not know it, but I can get that information and post it on my channel so you can see. Also, in this episode, I will post tips. I wanted to post videos from I was on work and travel, but I did not do it. I wasn't ready for YouTube and stuff. So now I am ready. I will be showing some clips from summer. But so far, what I can say to you guys, it is a good process, and you should do it if you can. I know it's very challenging for a financial unstable person. So once you're financially unstable, I know it's hard for you, but it is good to try. It is good to take it into consideration and such, because it helps you with cultural experience and it helps get the bills done. So stay tuned for when I post the first video about work and travel. So first I'll just post my experience and then I will be posting different. So thank you guys for tuning in. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that post notification bell, because we're coming in with bangers.